This is the prototype of the DC skyline cut out in wood for the Kennedy Center. It's made on 1/8-inch birch plywood, and it's cut out with a laser engraver. And we've got the buildings to depict the DC skyline and then the Kennedy Center logo. And this is about 4 inches by 6 inches, but could be made in any size.